Hope everybody had a good 2020, but most of us probably didn't. This will probably be my last video for 2020 also. I got a new bed cover for my truck. It's from Gator. My old one, the velcro is all shot on it, so it's time to get rid of it. Been on there for about, I'm assuming probably 18 years maybe. It's a 2001 Silverado. And it's time to change. I tried to get parts to put in a new velcro, but they don't sell it anymore, so. Time for a new one. Let's get the old one off. Now let's see what we got in this one. That's a 9/16. Thank you. Okay. Much better than the old one. Nice and tight. I like that. I generally keep it rolled up anyway, but much better than the old one. Okay. Let's try and roll it up. Like inside. Hope you can see it. Hopefully it won't go anywhere for a while or ever. The reason I got it was because the ribs actually roll up with the tarp, and that's the only kind I really like to use. And that's why I kept the other one for so long, because it had the bars in it and in the tarp rolled up with it. Mojo better. I like it a lot.
How about now?
There you go. Easy peasy, right? Hopefully, anyway, this is what I got. I got a Gator soft roll up truck bed for a 2001 Silverado. Fits great, looks great, nice and tight. Velcro's nice and tight. And I'm gonna go online and see if I can buy some parts for it, so I have them later on down the road. Maybe. Maybe, baby. We'll see. Got some cleaning up to do, don't I? Anyways, thanks for watching. Happy New Year. Merry Christmas. 2020 was pretty bad for everybody, I'm assuming. But hopefully 2021 will be better, and Trump will still be in the seat. But that's still to be decided, so we shall see. Cross your fingers, right? Go Big Red. Go America.